Rain, it falls on the snow, across the sea. Sure does sound funky, I tell you that.
I think I got enough strings, to be honest with you.
Yeah,
at least, more than a little.
Thank you.
sweat like fever. Fever that's here to stay. Born to sweat like fever. A fever that's here to stay. More than a little. You sweat like a fever. You are here to stay. Perform it like you sweat like fever. I used to bat up on my block away, cause that shit just won't get. Love like you never been hurt. Dance like nobody is watching. Work it like you don't need the money. Love like you never been hurt. Dance like nobody is watching. Work it like you don't need the money. Love like you never been hurt. Dance like nobody is watching. Work it like you don't need the money. Love it like you never been hurt. Dance like nobody is more than little.
Larry, pick a few for you.
Y'all doing all right out there? I was thinking when they asked us to do a guitar workshop, it's a beautiful thing. Because I haven't got to put together in so damn long. Shame. But it sure is fun when they do. And I got thinking about a couple different things, how like mandolin techniques and fiddle techniques and all kinds of horn techniques and everything influence guitar. And here's an example of how banjo techniques influence the guitar. This is here by my great friend that just passed on last year, and glad to do it for you. Tune written by Mark Zand. Mark Song.
Thank you.
bluegrass buddy out there? I think I saw a bluegrass buddy somewhere. I heard there was a record of one. I think we're going to play one of his songs.
Hey, meet the bass, please.
Oh, bluegrass.
David, bye. Y'all know David, don't you? If you don't have a CD, you gotta go get one right now. He's got one right here somewhere. It's a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful work.
That's the moonshot guy, right?
That's
the one you
blew
the bottle up with.
Yeah.
The campfire. Yeah.
Sort of mean,
too. Thank you,
too.
Prison family.
This next subject that David's getting ready to sing about has a lot to do with a lot of the techniques that flat picking guitar players play.
And I wrote this song on the guitar.
Hey, y'all, you ready? All right, you got
a guitar workshop.
All right, well, we're gonna play his song here. It's a tune that really has something to do with the guitar playing and how things happen. It's called Corn Liquor. Thank you.
the law. Law, you man down.
why you play all their mean notes.
Because they're there.
I think Keller's going to do you one right now, so y'all...
Hey, wait. Before you go away, I think this is the workshop, right?
Oh, it is.
Are there any questions for Larry? Anybody want to ask any questions to Larry?
Larry, where's your beer?
No sexual references, please.
Larry, where's your beer?
I think we're going to try with hands instead of everyone shouting out, so we'll do hands. If there's any questions for Larry Keel, you can ask it. This guy right here, speak loudly, please.
I like it any damn where. And a lot of it, too.
Yeah.
Is that a good answer? All right. I'm a little bit slow this morning. Anybody got any questions for Keller? He's going to play some songs. And then we'll have a little White House briefing after, right after this, okay? Hey,
Kelly,
this old buddy right here has got a question for
us. What's the question?
To Dad.
Okay, the question is, he heard a rumor that I was breaking up.
I heard you was getting back together.
Actually, the rumor was true. I did actually break up. I was having problems with myself, and so I went off into the desert, and I came back, and I made up with myself, and now I'm back together. Sure. Sometimes it happens where paths cross, where friends of mine who we've collaborated with, we get a chance to sit in. This is one of those fortunate occasions. Yeah. And this guy right here, the brown. Anybody else? This right here? The question is, what are my influences? I got strong, heavy influences from an amazing guitar player named Michael Hedges, who's not with us anymore. He totally changed my whole idea of how one guy can play the acoustic guitar in front of a bunch of people, you know. So it's a huge, huge influence right there. And I don't know really what kind of music I'd be doing if I hadn't been in it, you know, turned on to Michael Hedges. I was introduced to him one time. It was at the High Sierra Music Festival in California. By the expression on his face, I was just another annoying hippie coming up to tell him how much, you know, how cool he was. And, you know, he was very nice, but I didn't get a chance to talk to him, but at least I got to be face-to-face with him. So with that in mind, I'm going to do one. I'm going to come back and take some more questions here. Hang on. Going to check the tap here before we go. Okay. This is an instrumental song written for my wife and for my love of Girl Scout cookies. It's called Thin Mint. Thank you. I guess while Larry's coming back up, any more questions? This guy right here. Okay, so the question is, when I play my 10 string, what do I tune to? I tune to Danny Knicely, usually.
Because that damn mandolin is so loud. Nah, it's size mandolin.
I tune regular, but what I do is I tune a whole step low. So instead of E, it starts at D. So my... when Larry plays a G and I play a G, I'm actually playing an F. So it's a whole step low. It's E to E, regular cowboy chord. Good for the strings, it's good for the bridge, and it's good for the head. The nicest name in bluegrass there by Danny Knicely on the mandolin.
Also, that today is the birthday of the great, one of the greatest flat pickers that's ever been, and one of my personal favorites. So I'm really glad to be doing a workshop on this day. It'd be Clarence White's birthday today. Look on my bluegrass calendar. Tomorrow is Tommy Rice's birthday. Ain't that something?
I
birthday. It's Ethel Merman's birthday.
Yeah.
We did a lot of fizzle stuff up in Fredericksburg and got to play with Keller a lot up there many years ago. Had a great time doing it. And here we are doing it again. Here's some of what that sounds like.
Another break in the wall.
Himself. There. That's what it is.
So let's figure out when we're playing this weekend. What, Larry, do you know when you're playing this weekend?
I'm not sure. Right
now. I think we're going to be playing all night long. Okay.
All night.
This show police has already warned me about that.
Men of God!
We're going to be playing tonight, but I think we're playing over on the stage, on the other stage, under the large UFO-shaped building. We'll be flying around there around 5 o'clock tomorrow. With the great Vassar Clements, I understand. But you're truly, truly honored to be doing that. That's a beautiful thing. We'll be joined by Will Lee on the banjo, too, over there, my good friend.
Woo! David Bye!
And a lot of others. Love those. We're going to do you another song. We really appreciate you folks so very much. Appreciate Lou back there on the board. Thank you, Lou, for making it sound so nice for everyone. It was pleasurable. Yeah, I guess Danny's playing with David Bye. And
David Vines. David Vines, he's got the All-Star Jam kicking. So we're going to do some Corn Tornado stuff. And we're going to try to have Larry and Keller and all of our buddies set in this, because it's going to be, check it out, 1:30 a.m. Sunday. So Saturday night, after you're done listening to music up there, come down here, because we're going to be right here at 1:30 Saturday night, Sunday morning, however you want to look at it.
And speaking of right here at 1:30, I'll be right here at 1:30 tonight. Yeah. And I'll be playing tomorrow too, but you gotta check the schedule, because I don't know that one yet. We're gonna finish up here with a good old song by one of our heroes, Mr. Peter Rowan. I recorded this a couple of years back, and Danny played on it and sang on it, as well as Dr. John Flower. He's not here, is he? If John Flower can hear my voice, he can come up here if you want to. Thanks again. Hopefully we'll see you all around. And y'all check your schedule out. There's so much wonderful music to check out here on this stage and the other stage. And while you're walking around, just listening to all the picking going on. Well, y'all try to settle down, okay? And we'll see y'all around here. We don't see you around here. We'll see you around here.
Captain White Snow. In Green Valley, lonesome people try so hard to tell each other what they think they know. With greedy hands, they take each other's money. They can buy bags of the plane. Seems so useless and somehow funny to be thirsty. In the rain, thirsty in the rain. Just like that eagle now, my soul is flying over the mountain in the morning sky. And they don't seem to be no use.
Music lovers, some have called this a fiddle workshop. It is a workshop of sorts, so we're going to play a little bit. And if you have, you know, questions pertaining to music, we'd be happy to answer. And we'll do a little twin fiddling here and there. I'll also play the mandolin, but I think it's the first workshop I ever participated in that was called Fiddle Workshop in my life, and I only did it because I get to play with you, Vassar.
Well, yeah, I think it's a great idea. We hadn't done this in a long time, though. In fact, I'm not sure we ever did a workshop, though.
No.
So y'all asked a lot of questions. We can do that.
We'll try to get to all of our hits before the half hour is up.
It won't take long.
And that's a good suggestion, and I'm going to get to Madeline on that one. Classic fiddle tunes in the last 30 years, written by Mr. Vassar Clemens, The Lonesome Fiddle Blues. Thank you. song that I played with Vassar 20 years ago, and he's graciously showing us the chords for a second, so hang on.
Talking about you. All right, we're going to do your real mellow waltz here. Something called the Josephine's Waltz. Thank you. Yes. Hey, RK, so we're going to do another set of original tunes. We went over to Eastern Europe some and liked the music there, and this first tune is kind of inspired by that. And this medley is called The Silver Thread, and it's on the CD that we brought. We've only got 7 of them here with us. They're $10 a piece, so I think they'll be over there. Anyway, here, this one's called The Silver Thread. Thank you. Morgan's gonna sing you one pretty song now. Called The Rain and the Snow. Oh, I think we need it. You got that vocal mic on there? Is that vocal mic on right there? Keep checking.
Test, testing, vocal. There, it's coming. It's better. There, yeah. Yep. Okay. This is an old traditional song called The Rain and the Snow. And it's done differently a little each time you hear it. And this is pretty different. They start in Ethiopia, and I think they go into Scotland, and then there's an original in there by a woman named Liz Carroll.
That's
Oh, yes. Can we get Mr. Danny Knicely to come play some mandolin with us, please?
Danny's actually the only one of us currently living on Furnace Mountain, which is up in Virginia, very far north.
Oh, this thing, it's up in old Loudoun County, Virginia.
Because I'm going to do some screaming.
Yeah. Coca-Cola and apple. I didn't hear you. Man, you stop in store, give me a big pack of beer. Cheap beer. Cheap beer, don't matter. Bud Light, it don't matter.
Okay, we'll try a couple of originals that I wrote. I can't tell you the name of the first one because it's got the words poop and pee in it. But the second one is called Aquarian Fescue.
So they all grew up.
out then. I guess we're just gonna do y'all one more. Yeah.
Thank you. Hang around and listen to stuff like this.